Today we have very interesting 3D printed vase. Both the design looks cool, right? Let's print it on my Ender 3 Pro. Now enjoy the short time lapse. This vase has no infill and it is printed through spiral mode. And this is another version of this vase, and how it is, comment down below. Also subscribe to Electronic Noobs.